In this video, I am going to explain what kind of nerves innervate hip joint. Today, I am going to explain mainly three nerves that take information from hip joint and few extra nerves on second part. You see three yellow wires in this video. These wires represent nerve. Let's go look one by one. This nerve is on the front part of pelvis and hip joint. What is this one? This is femoral nerve. Femoral nerve is from the lumbar area and comes in front of pelvis, and it's very close to hip joint, you see? Femoral nerve takes information from anterior part of the hip joint. Makes sense, right? Because femoral nerve is in front of hip joint. That's why femoral nerve takes information from anterior part of the hip joint. Simple enough, right? By the way, for more information, there is a sensory branch kind of from a femoral nerve, which is saphenous nerve. Saphenous nerve is pure sensory nerve that is very important for a knee pain. That's very, very important nerve from femoral nerve, just for your information. The next one is this one. This nerve is also from lumbar spines, and it kind of penetrates this hole. This is obturator foramen. This nerve penetrates obturator foramen. What is this? This is obturator nerve. Obturator nerve is on the medial side of the thigh. So imagine which region does obturator nerve innervates hip joint. It's inside of the hip joint, so obturator nerve takes information from anterior and medial part of the hip joint. Makes sense because it's very close to anterior part and medial part. By the way, obturator nerve innervates basically adductor muscles. And femoral nerve innervates quadriceps. It's kind of simple rule. Nerve innervates very close muscle or joint or skin around nerve. It's very simple, right? Femoral nerve innervates quadriceps muscle, which is in front of the thigh. This doesn't innervate hamstrings that are on the backside. It's very simple rule. Where the nerve is, this nerve innervates where this nerve is. It's very simple rule. Anyway, femoral nerve innervates the anterior part of hip joint. Obturator nerve innervates anterior and medial part of the hip joint. Simple enough. Then let's go to the third one. Now you are looking pelvis from posterior part. This is obturator nerve I just showed you. And what is this? This nerve is the biggest peripheral nerve in human body. What is this? This is sciatic nerve. Sciatic nerve innervates the posterior part of the hip joint. Remember, femoral nerve innervates the anterior part of the hip joint. And sciatic nerve innervates posterior part. It makes sense because sciatic nerve is on posterior part of the hip joint. Okay, I explained majorly three nerves: femoral nerve, obturator nerve, and sciatic nerve. Now, I'd like to explain two more nerves which you don't see in this video. Let's flip a little bit. The one nerve is running like this. This nerve is superior gluteal nerve. Imagine this nerve runs like this way, okay? This superior gluteal nerve innervates posterior and lateral part of the hip joint. Imagine the direction of nerve, it's running like this, so it makes sense. Posterior part and lateral part of the hip joint, okay? The one other nerve, which you don't see as well, is the nerve for quadratus femoris. Quadratus femoris runs like this. This is one of the lateral hip rotators. The nerve innervates the quadratus femoris. This nerve innervates posterior and medial part of the hip joint. It kind of makes sense. You imagine where quadratus femoris is. It's running like this. And this nerve innervates this area. Superior gluteal nerve innervates posterior lateral part. Sciatic nerve is mainly the posterior part. So let's review today's info. This is femoral nerve. This innervates anterior part of the hip joint and also innervates quadriceps. Okay. This is obturator nerve. It innervates anterior medial part of the hip joint. This nerve innervates adductor muscles. This is sciatic nerve. Sciatic nerve mainly innervates hamstrings. Okay. And this innervates the posterior part of the hip joint. The few more nerves, which is superior gluteal nerve. Oh, by the way, this nerve innervates gluteus minimus, gluteus medius, and tensor fascia lata. And this nerve innervates posterior lateral part of the hip joint. One more nerve. This nerve goes to the muscle. This is quadratus femoris. This nerve innervates posterior medial part of the hip joint. I think most of the people focus on the muscle with nervous tissue, like which nerve innervates which muscles. Yes, that kind of thing is very, very important. However, I think the sensory system of nervous tissue is also important. Why? Because sensory part of the nerve takes information from joint. Oh my gosh, this hurts. Oh my gosh, my hip pain hurts. What kind of the tissue receiving the pain? The nervous system. So I think the motor function and sensory function, they are both important. So I hope this video helps your understanding of hip joint anatomy and nervous tissue. If you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.